Begin!
What difference will this feeble creature make, Shadowman?
That our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. I do not think I recognize this place. Should I? Time for munitions to run low. Do you know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon? You will not succumb to your evil, not in any realm. Attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. Different flavor, maybe a result of Dr. Monty changing recipe. Your suffering. Instrument of chaos seems appropriate for time of chaos. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. You will not survive this conflict! My resolve can only last so long without bullets. I feel something happening. Oh! Something's happening. Low ammo is undesirable, especially now. Survival in such a realm is impossible without ammo. Things are always found by those that are looking. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place.
Trapped. Your suffering will become legend.
I am not some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on.
Allow yourself to embrace the chaos.
I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals, and it's really, really this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
A single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more. Lost or abandoned? I have been both these things. I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning keep now. Look at if I know how we're gonna get him out.
Yield so readily. We have reclaimed much that has been lost or forgotten. Unlike ammo, gumballs appear readily available. Always appreciated. I will fall on my sword before I allow them to consume me. This I know. Our good luck is not by accident. This dark realm will not claim me now. To be a sniper requires patience. I have patience, even now. No bullet shall be wasted. Each will find its target. I will rapidly cut them down, then rapidly return when ammo is depleted. Yield to evil! The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes.
Something else I should probably clarify. This is it. Ether. The Infinite. Otherwise known as Agatha. Or is it Agatha? Well, whatever way you slice it or spell it, it's the reality beyond. Beyond the world you know. Beyond your perception. Just so we're clear, I'm absolutely not talking about death. That's a whole other can of worms. Speaking of which, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts keep on living? Well, they do. Kind of. For a bit. But then one of them dies. Not sure if it's the arse or the head. But that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short on distinguishing features. What was the point I was making?
It's there!
Retribution comes in many forms, Demon. Today, it is Tatiana.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
Dithrigrin will quench my thirst, and so much more.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Weapon, even one that consumes ammo so quickly. The path of a warrior is shaped by many battles. A gracious gift or an ungracious task. Childish behavior is predictable, demon. Quickly are the lucky ones. May the wind guide you to your death. We will not yield, demon. Still a chance for us to make our own destiny. Leave this place, demons! Perhaps now I can take a moment to ponder how best to proceed. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. Remember, demon, your action invites reaction. We will meet again, Vox. We always do. Desperate times.
Things weren't bad enough. I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again. Here's the thing. I knew a bloke, and I'm talking way, way, way back. He was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny, too. We used to have such a good old laugh together. Honestly, my sides hurt thinking about it. He was my friend. He was my best friend. And then the Apothicons got hold of him. Since then, he's pretty much acted as their agent, zipping around the galaxy. Wait. Changing it, don't I? Which do you prefer? Universe? Multiverse? Omni-fucking-verse? Oh, it doesn't really fucking matter, does it? Yeah, let's get on with it. Short version is, he's no longer sweet, charming, or funny. He's what brought him here when he escaped the key.
Too far to yield so readily. Once more, I must acquire resources.
Insta-kill!
You have brought this upon yourselves, demons!
Double points!
I am grateful for opportunity to not multiply earnings. journey will be short, Box. You're both bound to this realm. Our journey will surely end without more ambition. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. Perhaps the fight will end this day. Skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble.
A Panzer soldat is but one part of our vast army.
The storm comes for you, demons.
Double points!
Additional payment for our efforts? I accept. Ammo low. I must find supplies or suffer the consequences. Soon, you will be forgotten! I am not some bone to the Lord of Evil.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a dark springs water, you only see fire, apparently effortless. Oh, dear. Oh. Its legs are moving like it's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
I see you too.
Instakill!
I will grind them to dust.
Fire!
You have power to adjust prices, Dr. Monty. Why do you do so? Infrequently.
Whoa.
You know, you guys have really grown on me. To be honest, I really didn't like you much at the start.
Does not end here. Of that I am certain. In knowing that you will be among the last to die this day. Even a warrior can take breath in letting weapon the most of folk. As the universe may aid us in the battle ahead. You cannot withstand the warrior's storm. I do not hurry to the box after the game. It is survival instinct. But two are not mutually exclusive. All will bleed. All will fall. Some quickly, some slowly. All without mercy. Are you so irritating? This creature is eager for demon blood. We have that in common.
And I will ensure it is one of victory.
His behavior is predictable, demon. For now, forever, our path is painted blood red. Whether they attack from behind or ahead, death shall be done. I pray to the spirits that Monty's random selection is pleasing. bullets. They are required. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon? Undesirable, especially now. To die. It is yours. As always, it is unfavorable time for munitions to run low. Their agony is at an end. Soon too, for us all. Surrounding us only takes us to demise. So be it. There was not enough fury in your heart, beast. I take solace in the knowledge that each victory brings us closer to the end. Favor, only the power it imbues within me. My vengeance requires ammunition. Holmes. Believe me. Your attack will not go unanswered. Vengeance is swift. We have come too far to yield so readily. May your descent be impactful. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. Numbers are great, but you are no threat to us. The storm comes for you, demons. Prophets will rise. I fight to my last breath, just as I have so many times before. Is so cheap. A warrior should get out however many he can carry. For now, forever, our path is painted for red. If we fall, you will all fall with us. This is just the beginning. You'll soil my skin for the final time. There will be no next life for you, demons. I need bullets. They are required.
I will show you the true meaning of suffering. The fury will find its prey. Maybe my power.
You paused. continue. Resources dwindle once more.
Fire!
Any mission must be secured. Before the demon vultures descend upon us once more. Like turtle with a shell, this shield shall protect our fragile bodies. Much of the past has returned. But what of our future? I will make them bleed rivers of blood. Silenced. ammo low. I must find supplies or suffer the consequences. Withstand the warrior's storm. They fall like autumn leaves, remnants of life once lived. More ammo, or new weapon? I should decide quickly. You are shut out from existence. Journey will surely end without more ammunition. I will crush all who stand before me. I am not some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on. Ammo low. I must find supplies or suffer the consequences. Times before. I bring you mercy.
Sail higher, fail!
I need not use a thousand cuts. I need only one. Taste lightning. Feel thunder. You are not immortal. None of us are. I need more ammo. These are desperate times. Remember, demon, your action is my reaction.
From this universe.
retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today, it is Takio. Once more, you are scattered like leaves in a gale. Such behavior is predictable, demon. I see you too have a death wish. This conflict.
Attack you. You let them walk all over you, didn't you? You just let things happen. Release spiritual reward.
Okay. I think I've found a way to talk to you. Given all the shit hitting the fan, there's not much I can do other than give you a bit of encouragement. How about I give you some facts? Little ones. Quick ones. Fun ones. It'll be good for morale.
You had purpose. But then he took it all away. Dr. Monty.
Stand before me. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. Is predictable, demon. Death of an ally is always a tragedy.